The queen is on track to die within the next 4 years.